Welcome to the online classes from Dhaka Secondary School, North Karachi campus. Assalamu alaikum students of class 7 in the session of 2021-22. We are going to start our syllabus for the month of August, week 1, and you will study the chapter 1, Geography of the Muslim World. And I'm your teacher, Miss Uzma. Topics we are going to cover are religions of the world, physical and political maps, Islamic countries of the world, and national vegetation of the Muslim world. Religions of the world. From the starting, human believe that there is someone who runs all the matters of this universe, although some believe against this belief. During the different races, there are many religions in the world being developed among them. Some became much famous, some were followed by some tribes only. In this category, we have Christianity, Islam, Sikh, Jodhik, Shinto, Confucian, Taoist, Bahai, Buddhist, and Hindus. Percentage of the main religions in the total world population. This graph will show you the estimated number of followers of the four main religions in the world. Here I am going to tell you in the ratio of Buddhist, Hindu, Muslim, Christians and others in percentages. It is started from the zero till the 40%. Now, according to the couple of decades research, Buddhists are 6%, Hindus are 14%, Muslims are 21%, Christians are 33%, and others are 26%. Physical map. Physical map shows the Earth's features like landscapes, mountains, rivers, valleys, deserts, lakes, and oceans. They can also be used to show elevation, land use, infrastructure, and many other man-made features. Physical maps that show boundaries are also known as political map. Now the political map. The definition of a political map shows the government borders of the countries, states, and counties, as well as the location of the capitals and major cities. Islamic countries of the world. For this topic, we will take the Muslim world to mean those countries whose government have declared that they are Islamic states. For example, Iran, Saudi Arabia, and those countries where the majority of the population is Muslim. Officially, there are 55 countries whose Muslim population is from more than 50% to 100%. Muslims are otherwise found in almost all other countries where they are from 1% to 36% of the population. Political map of Islamic countries in the world. The Muslim world stretches about 15,000 km east to west and 6,000 km north to south. Inside this vast region, there are bound to be many differences, but the whole area is bound together by faith in Islam, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and the Quran. Physical map of Islamic countries in the world. The most Islamic countries are located on level land. The main mountains are the Atlas Range in the North Africa, the highlands of Ethiopia, Yemen, and in the south end of Saudi Arabia, eastern Turkey, and much of Iran. The highest regions of all are Afghanistan and the Hindu Kush and the Karakoram Mountains of Pakistan. However, few people live in these mountain regions. Much of the Muslim world, except for Malaysia, Indonesia, and some parts of Africa, has very little natural vegetation. More than half of the whole area is hot desert, temperature, semi-desert, and scrub. Natural vegetation of the Muslim world. In these desert areas, apart from a few oases, little or nothing grows except very tall plants, which can survive in such harsh conditions. These can provide food only for the hardiest sheep and goats, usually kept by nomadic or semi-nomadic people who wander with their flocks and herds in search of pasture. There are, however, considerable areas of tropical rainforest in parts of Central Africa and Southeast Asia, which produce huge amount of timber and tropical forest products, such as rubber and tropical fruits. In other countries, good farm crops are produced in the valley of the great rivers, the Nile, Tigris, Euphrates, and Indus, and in other places by irrigation. The questions are in front of you. Study them and complete them. Thank you.